Okay, I'm gonna just try to get this thing running on diesel again. Well, I'm running on kerosene, but it's very similar actually. Gas has a flash point of -40 degrees Fahrenheit, and kerosene has one of 200 degrees Fahrenheit, and so does diesel. So, well, actually, kerosene is 160 and diesel is 200, but whatever. Close, real close. So, I'm gonna try to get it to start. I don't think it will, but we'll try.